count. Strawberry pound cake. Very nice. Rose water and ivy, my favorite. My daughter got me a bunch of rose water. Vanilla pumpkin marshmallow. That sounds delish. Blackberries and basil. Into the Night moisturizing body wash. Another one. Urban bath scrub. Whipped glow lotion. Wow. I'm just gonna take this bag for right now. Came off. We're gonna have to figure out here. Look at how cool those are. Underwear, some slippers. Wow, these are cool. They're individual. Michaela loves this stuff. I can fix that. Oh, here's some more of those little stones. There they are. Earrings. Make sure I get all these little stones. I love finding these garbage bags because I go through those. There's another one. Not sure why they toss all those, but another bed down there. Doesn't look like much. Well, not bad, you guys. That is awesome. All right, let's check out the next spot. Guys, so there's a So Very Thankful spiced cranberry toffee, and then let's see what was in here. Okay, we have the Perfect Autumn. Those were $14. We have a second, the Perfect Autumn. Okay, oh, the Perfect Autumn. It smells delish. So, that's like over $50 in candles. Isn't that crazy? Guys, here's that rug again. Remember I found those two brand new rugs? And they're just like this. So I don't know what. See these? All this stuff looks so good. All this stuff looks brand new. Bizarre. It's just a mystery because the stores around here aren't anything that sells this stuff. So it's just weird because I scored those two brand new rugs. These look brand new. Just that plastic wrap is off of it. This is so weird. And these two glasses were in the They must look like they could be used as vases. They look brand new. Huh. Crazy. And these sheets. These just look brand new. So the mystery of where all this came from is crazy. exercise resistant bands. Wow, that's cool. These look all brand new too. I don't know what's going on with this particular dumpster, but holy mother load. That's insane. So happy we got all that. So definitely we'll put a box together at the auctions for you guys. So I just pulled these out of the Party City dumpster. Swinging dead. Got two of them here. It says collect them all. So, okay. So this one's the swinging pumpkin. Oh, that's cool. And okay, we got that one. That's cool. We have a tree in the front yard that we can hang that up next year. Super awesome.